very, very young defensemen that they're partnered with on a regular basis, and they're expected to be the anchors back there.
Ryan Callahan up with the puck. Callahan to the point. Strowman throws it towards the net. Blocked by Jordy Benn. He'll lift it in the air and get it out at center. Strowman cross for Hedman. Right back in. Benn has to go after it once more. He'll send it around for Lernout. Up onto the wing. Drouin hands it off for Gallagher. And Cedric Paquette with a hard check on Brendan Gallagher in front of the Montreal bench. Jordy Benn having words with Paquette. And here we go. Gloves come on. Jordy Benn took exception to Cedric Paquette's hit on Brendan Gallagher.
I always appreciate a good teammate jumping in Jordy Benn, but that's a good, clean, hard hit by Cedric Paquette. And Brendan Gallagher took no exception to it. He just got hit really hard when Jordy Benn sees this happen.
Montreal penalty number 8, Tampa penalty number 13. 5 minutes each for fighting.
Jordy Benn a willing participant, and Cedric Paquette not backing down from anyone. Cedric Paquette is arguably trying to fire his team up a little bit too.
Mm-hmm.
You know, with the hard hit to start with, and then with the opportunity to take Jordy Benn off the